Okay, guys, so there's been rumors going around that Clarence may have fraudulently obtained a PPP loan. Pretty sure everyone knows what the PPP loans are, but for those who don't, it's the Paycheck Protection Program that was released as part of the stimulus package to help struggling business owners.
Now, this Instagram page, Your Faves Before IG, posted a post that has a Clarence White that obtained $20,000 for a PPP loan. But the thing is, the industry that the PPP loan is child and youth services. Now, if you guys don't know, a lot of people have been getting these PPP loans that shouldn't. They've been creating businesses, getting hundreds and thousands of dollars, getting caught up, going to jail, and having to pay these PPP loans back, which they're supposed to be forgiven. I'm guessing someone sent this to Tina as well, because she went on her Instagram and stated, "Y'all want to bash me, but I'm not out here applying for PPP loans." Honestly, when I was first sent this, I was like, no way is Clarence applying for a $20,000 PPP loan when he probably makes more than that on YouTube weekly. So I went and searched, and I did find that there were multiple Clarence Whites in Georgia. Now, this one particular Clarence White is listed as 80 years old, and you can see he's from Austell, Georgia. Of course, I'm not believing that this was actually Clarence. I don't think he would waste his time applying for a $20,000 PPP loan. He's making way more money than that. But now, someone also sent me some information on Mod. Now, all of this information has been verified because I went to the site that they were on. I'll post a screenshot of the site that you guys can go to if you want to verify that information as well, because apparently all this is public information. If you got a PPP loan, you can search the person's name or their business name, and the information with how much money they got actually will pop up. So now someone went in and searched for Mod as well. I'm guessing since they seen Clarence was on there, they're like, let me see if Mod is on there. So they went and searched his name, and it seems like he got a loan for $12,000. Now I do believe this is Mod, because you can see the industry as independent artist, writer, and performer. This doesn't make this fraud, because that is what these loans are for. If you lost money, and a lot of entertainers lost money because they were no longer able to do shows and things like that. So Clarence also went onto Twitter, and this was back in April, and he stated, "I don't know who needs to hear this, but you gotta pay them PPP loans back, LOL. Be careful out here." He tweeted this April 21st, and Mod got funded for his PPP loan on April 22nd. So of course people were putting those two together and stating Clarence must have been talking about Mod when he was speaking on people applying for those PPP loans, saying, hey, you're gonna have to pay that money back. It's not free money. Supposedly this money is supposed to be forgiven if you can prove that you paid payroll and other things with the money. But as always, I want to know what you guys think about everything. Let me know down in the comment section below.